Sioux Falls Parks and Recreation officials sharing the new winter activities guide today. The city leaders also giving an update on the city's 6 outdoor ice rinks. As of Monday, all are currently open, but with the upcoming mild forecast, they do say that they are taking it day by day. Other opportunities range from low-impact workouts such as cross-country skiing on Nordic ski trails and snowshoeing to swim lessons at the Midco Aquatic Center.